po, siya po ang ating ambassador sa policy. Ay, consul.
Sorry, consul.
Magandang hapon po. I'm the Consul General of the Philippine Embassy to the Holy See, and come December, I'll be transferring to the Philippine Embassy to Italy as Consul, so I'll still be working with you, no? I'll be working under Ambassador Lulier very soon. I'm sure that I will have more active involvement with you when I will be at the other embassy, no? Kasi dito sa Holy See, I'm more involved in your pastoral activities, whereas at the other embassy, we'll be more concerned with your welfare and your rights, no? And your consular concerns. So I hope to see you there. Today's theme is, we remember, we rejoice, and we renew. It's fitting. It's a fitting theme in the sense that as you remember what the SBBs have done the past 100 years, we celebrate. No? We celebrate because the Philippines has become a more Christian society. The Philippines has become a more educated society because the SBBs became part of the Filipinos' lives. No? So, siguro, hindi ko alam kung nagawa na ba natin ito ngayon, kanina, but I think bigyan natin ng malakas na palakpak ang mga SBBs.
Yes!
On a personal note, I am a product of an SBB. That's why I'm so thankful to be here today. No? I graduated from University of San Carlos in Cebu City. And I believe Father Miranda would agree with me, it's the biggest university outside of the University in Metro Manila, and it's known for its academic excellence. But apart from it being a big university and a well-known university, from my experience, I can say that it's an institution which has formed thousands and thousands of young people, no? Not only to become competent professionals, but to become good Christians. From my very own experience, I was there from 1976 to 1980, and alam niyo ang edad ko. Ang memory ko sa mga SBB is that they're able to draw out the best of the students, no? The best of the capabilities ng estudyante. Nakukuha nila at na-develop nila, no? So, ministry, Father Slack and Father Gunter, no? And also some officials, Father Rod Salazar, no? I esteem them, I respect them a lot, no? For they have molded us into responsible citizens and good Christians. So, salamat again for your invitation, and again, I say, I hope tayo lahat dito ay nakapartake sa mission and spirit and charism of the SBD. So, sana tayong lahat on this day, we renew that commitment because we share that commitment of the SBD. So, renew our commitment to the missionaries of the Word of God. Okay, so, salamat.